Wow, like wow. This is one of the most beautiful news I have heard this 2024. Iniedo and Ike Ogbona make their relationship open. Wow. So guys, welcome back to Substance TV. If this is your first time here, you are highly welcome to Substance TV. What we do here is talk about trendings, movie reviews, and recommendation. So the hot gist that is trending now is the relationship between Iniedo and Ike Ogbona. Guys, this one basically shocked me. This one even shocked everybody. Like, the news is just flying here and there of their relationship, because nobody even expected, did you get, guys? And we all got to find out that these two are actually in a relationship on the 11th of January 2024, and that was Ike Ogbona's birthday. Okay, it's the message Iniedo wrote to Ike Ogbona sounded like a serious lover's message. It was way beyond friendship, okay? It was way beyond that. And everybody was so excited, you know, blogs carried the news. Chidimo Keme also confirmed this on his story. Like, I was just so excited. I was like, this one is already official. OMG. And I just hope that this, their relationship really lasts, okay? And trust me, guys, they look good together. So, Ike Ogbona and Iniedo are actors, okay? Yeah, they are big actors we have in the Nollywood industry. Iniedo started her acting career very, very early, okay? And she started before Ike Ogbona started his acting career also, okay? But they have been doing really, really good in the acting industry. So, on Ike Ogbona's birthday, Iniedo sent out a very lovely message to Ike Ogbona. Hey, God, this one, it's made everybody's heart melt. People are like, are you serious? Like, are you serious? Wow. So, guys, let me go read out the birthday message she wrote for Ike Ogbona. It's World OKCC Day. Happy birthday, King. You are amazing, kind, sweet, brave, loving, smart. To me, an old wise man, and above all, you have the purest of hearts. May the universe align with your every dream, and may the goodness of your heart attract only and all the goodness of this world, and may your days be filled with peace, joy, and laughter. Happy birthday, my love, at Ike Ogbona. Hey, I go love, oh, see this love, I go love the love. Guys, this is such a beautiful message. And this was Ike Ogbona's response. Thanks, love. Love you always. Hey! Oh my God, guys, can you just see this beautiful love message? See, I'm a huge supporter of this ship. In fact, this ship must sail, and it must sail real good. Wow, like, I actually love this. And I just really hope that this thing between them really, really works out a whole lot, okay? You all know that Iniedo has been married before, okay? She has been married to an Edo man, and she got divorced. And then later, she posted her daughter on IG, and people were surprised when she was like, my daughter, and we got to find out that she got that child through surrogacy. So guys, when you look at these people's lifestyle, okay, you see that they have the money, they have the fame, they have a child, okay, and you think that they are all right. What else are they looking for? They don't need a man in their life. It's a lie, yo. They need a man in their lives. They need a man in their lives. Let me sound this very loud and clear, okay? You might have everything. You might have the money. You might have a child or children. You might have lots of, you know, things doing, lot of works, lot of businesses. You have everything. You have the fame, guy. You still need a partner, because you need affection. You need love. You need care. You need someone to touch. You need lots of things from a man. And that is vice versa. People will tell you that a man does not need a lady, that he can just, you know, get whoever he wants to get. It's not true. A man also wants a particular woman that would love him for who he is, okay? Not for what he has, okay? People, see, everybody has blood running through their veins, okay? No one can do without another, okay? People might see, you know, Iniedo, she has everything. You know, she has the money, she has the fame, she has a child. So what else is she looking for? Guy, it's not that way, okay? It's not that way at all. Everybody needs someone by his or her side. So guys, I am literally so excited for Iniedo, okay? I am super excited, and I just pray that this relationship grows, oh, it lasts. So guys, when I basically heard this news, okay, I had to just, you know, go through some comments, some posts, okay, of Inyedo and Ike Ogbonna, and I'll see something. I'm not like, it's just because I did not put an eye on these two. If I had, I would have known that, yeah, something actually is going on, because there was a particular blogger that said something about Inyedo and Ike Ogbonna being in a relationship, okay? But I didn't just, you know, I didn't just take it seriously, okay? Everybody was thinking, ah, it's just mere, you know, talks. People are just saying what they want to say, okay? Nobody knew that it was this. Not until today. And guys, Ike Ogbonna had a big celebration for his birthday, like a big celebration for his birthday, and I was like, this thing going on between them is not just mere friendship, like it is way more than friendship, okay? So this party I can go that through, he and Inyedo just together all through the party, they were together, and Chidimo Keme also confirmed this, because when he posted the video of the birthday celebration, ha! Everywhere was on fire. Inyedo was just vibing to the song. All of them were having fun. You know, it was a lot of enjoyment, a lot of partying. Ike Ogbonna, guys, I was just feeling the energy where I was. You get me? So I literally saw Ike Ogbonna and Inyedo together with Chidimo Keme. Okay, and when Chidimo Keme also posted the video, he wrote there saying, "Happy birthday, OKCC at Ike Ogbonna and at Inyedo." So guys, I was wondering, is it Inyedo's birthday? Because it's not Inyedo's birthday, it is Ike Ogbonna's birthday. So why is he including Inyedo in the post? So a lot of things were just going through my mind. I was like, okay, so these people, the news is actually true, okay? It is actually very true. And seeing that Inyedo was just with Ike Ogbonna, Ike Ogbonna was just with Inyedo, both of them were just together, sha. I was like, wow, this one is getting going since 2024. A lot of things are just unveiling, guys. Lots and lots of things are unveiling. This is the year of, we know the grief for anybody at all. In fact, it's now that I am understanding that statement well. We know the grief for anybody this year. Nobody won't grieve. You. Lots of things. A lot of people are just, you know, saying things. You see, this time around, nobody sent you. Everybody's just doing their own thing, okay, and making themselves happy. They don't want to even know what everybody will say about it or not, guys. In fact, I am so excited, okay? This is one of the best things I've heard. Like, I really, really care about Inyedo's happiness, okay? Because when you see a single mother, you think that she has everything, she's happy, you know? It might not be that, okay? What you might see on social media is different from real life sense, okay? So I'm literally happy for Ike Ogbonna, and I'm as well happy for Inyedo, and I hope that this relationship really, really grows a whole lot. So guys, thank you so very much for watching. Please do all to like this video, share the video, and subscribe to Substance TV. Very important, guys. Please subscribe to Substance TV. See you guys in my next video. Until then, stay splendid.